Previously on Reality with Daisy.
Hi, so it's currently like 1:20 and I'm barely gonna get ready for the night. Well, I showered, but I forgot to like put product in it. My hair, because I'm an idiot.
Well, this is awesome.
Well, I'm going on a walk because I want to like enjoy nature. And then a dog was like attacking me, so fetch. And then a bee was attacking me, so why do I even try to go outside? Guys, it's so bad. Like, it's leaking so bad. Look at that. Ooh, it squirted everywhere. I'm gonna cry. This is gonna be fun. The guy's getting parts right now. I'm scared.
That's right. That's bent.
The brake light turned off? Realizing I never told you like what was wrong with my car, me just expecting everyone to know. So my brakes like literally stopped working and I was like, my brakes are out, woohoo. And then turns out there's a leak in my brakes, so that's why there's like, that's why it squirted out and leaked everywhere, because yeah, gotta fix my car's running again, so I love that for me.
Next on Reality with Daisy.
Guys, guess what? I have a job. I'm here, kind of scared. Ah! I just worked an 8-hour shift. 3 p.m. to 11 p.m. It's literally like 11:30. It's almost Sunday. Today's Saturday. Just so you know. But, bye.